To build families, the basic cell of society and the domestic.
Our wish is that these days of exposition may be a privileged moment of God's grace for all of us to have a deeper experience of the divine.
Part of what brought us here is because we know that St. Francis Xavier is an embodiment of peace, that he was in service to God and helping so many people. And you can really feel that energy here today.